How to install NFC on non-NFC phone. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be discussing about how to install NFC on a non-NFC phone. So let's break it down. If your phone truly lacks NFC, just go to your settings and just select this connection option and check for NFC option. And as you can see, currently there is my NFC and contactless payments option which is enabled. So if it's missing in your case, your phone likely doesn't support it natively. But there's a workaround. You can actually buy an external NFC tag reader like a USB OTG NFC device or a Bluetooth NFC reader and connect it directly to your phone. So on step 3, you just have to install the compatible apps like NFC tools to interact with the NFC tags, cards or devices through external reader. So this won't give you the full native NFC features like contactless payments with Google Pay. Those require hardware level support. So yes, it's possible, but with limits. So that's it for today, guys. I hope this video was informational. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next one.